One time, I had sex with this guy, and we couldn't find a condom. So 3 days later, I found out it was attached to my cervix. It had been like kind of pounded up there. And so I Googled, what do I do, right? So it said, just kind of bear down, you know, and just fish it out. You know, make your finger a hook. So I just, you know, like hooked my finger like this, and then just kind of bear down, just got it out of there.